Well, a Holly Springs woman is charged with child abuse. Officers arrested Jessica Robinson around 3 this morning after an investigation with Child Protective Services and hospital staff. She's now being held under a $250,000 bond.